That's a nice crit. There we go, that's good. And I'm positioned in such a way where he knocked him back into step, so he has to go through one of the blocking squares again to advance. Nope, not. Romp, not Lornitis. Sorry. Let's redo that. Yep, that's as close as I can get there. Let's use one more. Since I got a bunch of them, let's eat one more mint leaf. Actually in more danger right now. All right, let's try a different target. Keeps healing, which is a real pain. I have to freaking take out that healer. There we go. Laurentitis gets another healing. That's enough of you. And I can take the contents of the damn bag. Let's see, do I have a clear shot with Deadshot? Yes, I do. All right, can get a shot in on you. You're gonna want that once you get up there so you can get it. I shoulder check you with the shield. move up and try to get better field position on you next turn. Thank you for healing Canopus. Can I land a bow shot on you from here? Yes, I can. That's a pretty good pickup. That was impressive that that hit. I think that it was like a 30-something hit chance. You, however, could do something with that. Not as many MP gain from there, but I will get by. I will survive. There we go. Not attack range, but I can heal you. I can't get close enough to do support yet. Stinks to be you. Or not. Methinks you should be a little more concerned about your own predicament. Oh, no, you didn't. All right, you're going down. Enough damage to drop you outright, but what I can do is set things up to take out your healer. Move up and get the healer, then I'll try doing is finish you off with fire. And that takes out the healer. Stink, which is a bummer for you, but I... really had enough of you doing that. Am I in range for the... Yes, I am. Okay. If I can't actively deal any damage, I'll heal you first then. That's good. All right, so now you're positioned where I can do get you the paralytic wave. Balmy Breeze is probably likely to work in this weather. And can I get you? All these have got a hit. I love like that. The lower the hit chance, the higher it is. It'll actually hit. Or the opponent, that is. You need the healing more than me. Like, one of these times, I'm just gonna be 100% hit chance, clear line of fire to the target, and I'm still gonna just somehow miss. I'm gonna do this a bunch of times in a row, actually. 15, 21. However, you can counterattack me for a not insignificant amount of damage. I'm gonna hit you instead. Next turn, I'm doing this again.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.